Jehoshaphat would have died the death of King Ahab if God had not shown him mercy. I'm asking you today, who are your friends? Don't forget, Psalm 1, blessed is the man that walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful.
In your heart, as we stand.